sunrise. Dew is on the field. Birds are singing, welcome back, my friend. As I look around at nature's majesty, I thank God that I live in this land of the free. Ozark traditions in the great outdoors, hunt with my family, who could ask for more? Plant the seeds of passion like those who've gone before. Ozark traditions in the great outdoors. On the land or water with a pole, bow, or gun, like my daddy taught me.
So Ozark Traditions TV is brought to you by truckmovers.com. Lindsay Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram, St. Robert, Missouri. Cowtown, USA. Cuba, Missouri. Sutherland Outdoors at your local Sutherlands. Creek Nasty Deer Feeds. And Bean Creek Outdoor Products. Welcome to Ozark Traditions TV. On this week's show, team member Cole Gann takes a nice Missouri buck.
Well guys, Matt and I are out tonight putting in a food plot. I've got a pretty good sized little disc that we got. Philip Windsor made it for me. And I'm pulling it with a Can-Am, and I'm telling you, it's a good bike. I'm only in two-wheel drive with this bike, and she's 800 cc's. I got plenty of bike left over. So if you want just a good around all-purpose vehicle to farm, to ranch, to hunt, to play on, you need to go down to Cowtown, down to Cuba, and look at one of these Can-Ams.
It's early bow season, and Cole heads to his hunting lease in hopes of putting meat in the freezer. A long hike in is a lot quicker with a Can-Am Commander. As it started getting later in the evening, the deer movement started to pick up. You know it's going to be a short tracking job when you can see your deer from the tree stand.
Lindsay Chrysler Dodge. If you're in the market for a new or pre-owned vehicle, Lindsay Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram has what you're looking for. On your next purchase, come in and receive the best car buying experience you'll ever have. We treat you like you want to be treated. So come in and see the friendly staff at Lindsay Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram, where we take care of you during and after the sale. Lindsay Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram, showing you what the best really looks like.
Your passions drive you to be number one. Let your partners be Legend SS and America's Outboard. Evan Rude.
Folks always ask us why we feed freak nasty deer feeds. Well, that's easy. One, we like to keep giving back. Two, we like to keep our deer herd healthy. And three, we like to keep the neighbor's deer on our property. So compare what you're feeding to Freak Nasty Deer Feeds. And remember, if you're not feeding Freak Nasty, I hope your neighbor isn't. With Freak Nasty Deer Feeds, the proof's in the picture.
There is something new in the air. The Scud in-flight scent dispenser is designed to help you create a scent trail for the game of your choice without ever leaving your position. The Scud works with any and all of your favorite scents and lures. Just load it up and you are ready to go. The Scud leaves a vapor scent trail back to your position up to 100 yards away. Every situation may not call for a Scud, but sooner or later, you will wish you had one. The Scud in-flight scent dispenser, online at scudshooter.com.
Well, guys, pretty good night in the stand. We had lots of activity all night long. We actually got up here and we had a couple of does out in the food plot as soon as we got here. Tonight, I had the good opportunity to hunt with my good buddy, Michael Knutson. He just recently moved back to Kentucky and was here on vacation. He came up hunting. He got the opportunity to harvest a good 130-inch buck the other night up here on our lease. And tonight, we came out and sat in the stand and got good activity. We got meat to take home to the freezer. We got to spend time out here in God's country, and that's what Ozark tradition is all about. So thanks for sticking with us.
Hey guys, it's October 18th. Me and Shane are in the stand this morning. It's one of the first cold mornings we've had in Missouri. It's about 43 degrees this morning with the north-northwest wind. We're set up here in this food plot that we've been having a lot of deer activity in all season long. A lot of buck activity. This is the first morning this stand's been hunted, so we're set up waiting to see if we can get one to come out here, so stay with us.
Cole's passing a little time while waiting on good camera light. Looks like all the hard work and effort in putting in a food plot is starting to pay off. Looks like something caught this young buck's attention, and it's heading Cole's way.
Yeah, he's good.
I know.
Sometimes that chip shot will leave a chip on your shoulder.
That's right there.
After the shot, this young buck didn't go very far, and to Cole and Shane's amazement, he turned around and started coming back their way. Shane sprayed some Bean Creek Doe Esters on a limb right where Cole shot and missed that buck. The only explanation they had was he got a whiff of it and he's on his way back to find that doe. You know, it's not very often you get a second chance at a buck you just shot at and missed. Let's hope Cole can pull it together and get it done. We'll be right back with more Ozark Traditions TV after these messages.
Lindsay Chrysler Dodge. If you're in the market for a new or pre-owned vehicle, Lindsay Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram has what you're looking for. On your next purchase, come in and receive the best car buying experience you'll ever have. We treat you like you want to be treated. So come in and see the friendly staff at Lindsay Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram, where we take care of you during and after the sale. Lindsay Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram, showing you what the best really looks like.
Your passions drive you to be number one. Let your partners be Legend SS and America's Outboard. Evan Rude.
Folks always ask us why we feed Freak Nasty Deer Feeds. Well, that's easy. One, we like to keep giving back. Two, we like to keep our deer herd healthy. And three, we like to keep the neighbor's deer on our property. So compare what you're feeding to Freak Nasty Deer Feeds. And remember, if you're not feeding Freak Nasty, I hope your neighbor isn't. With Freak Nasty Deer Feeds, the proof's in the picture.
Amplify your surroundings while protecting your hearing. Get the competitive advantage and stay properly protected at all times with Radian's Electronic Hearing Protection. Protect your hearing with Radian's Electronic Earmuffs. Hold normal conversations at the range or enhance the sounds of the outdoors.
Ozark Traditions TV is brought to you by Mod Auto Recyclers. Scud, in-flight scent dispenser. Tires, brakes, and more. M6, custom leather. Radians, safety apparel. And protect the harvest.
There is something new in the air. The Scud in-flight scent dispenser is designed to help you create a scent trail for the game of your choice without ever leaving your position. the scud leaves a vapor scent trail back to your position up to 100 yards away. The scud works with any and all of your favorite scents and lures. Just load it up and you are ready to go. Every situation may not call for a scud, but sooner or later, you will wish you had one. The Scud In-Flight Scent Dispenser, online at scudshooter.com.
Walked down about 30 yards, turned around, came back, gave us a good shot. I think it was right on the money. He kicked, fell in the pond, got back up and he ran down. So we'll give him some time and we'll go see if we can't get him. Been about 30 minutes. We're gonna go chase after this buck now. We're pretty sure he just crashed right down here down the hill. He fell into the pond, got back up, and we heard another crash right after that. So we're gonna climb down and go get the recovery on.
Let's tag along with Cole as he trails up his buck.
First time I've ever seen an ACC Pro Hunter broke, but it's good blood all over here. He was pouring out once he got here, so. Straight down there next to that big tree.
After Cole redeemed himself with a good second shot, it was easy to follow the blood trail that led to his buck.
Well, we found the buck. He didn't make it 50 yards past the pond. Just came down here and dropped. You know, he's not a monster, but he's going to eat good, and that's what we're all about. This is a real fast morning.
We got up here, got set up, finally everything done about 6:30, and by 7 o'clock this buck was walking into the food plot there, and we had a doe come in that we didn't even pay attention.
Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back with more Ozark Traditions TV right after these messages.
Well, we found the buck. He didn't make it 50 yards past the pond. Just came down here and dropped. You know, he's not a monster, but he's going to eat good, and that's what we're all about. This is a real fast morning. We got up here, got set up, finally everything done about 6:30, and by 7 o'clock this buck was walking into the food plot there, and we had a doe come in that we didn't even pay attention to that wasn't 20 yards behind us, and she spooked and started blowing, and the buck came running right at us, and you know, he stopped and couldn't get my peep sight quite turned all the way and shot over his back, and he only ran about 30 yards and came back, and it must have been that Bean Creek dopey that Shane sprayed on a tree today, because he had to run straight by it when he came to us. So ran about 30 yards past his turnaround, came back, offered us that nice broadside shot. So we're gonna go get the Cowtown Can-Am, load the buck up.
After getting the buck field dressed and loaded on the Can-Am, it was time to head to the house. With the snow covering the ground, Cole knows the deer will be on their feet and headed to his food plot. Folks, it just goes to show a little extra effort with your food plots can increase your chances of success. The hard work of putting in a food plot put meat in Cole's freezer. Keeping his composure allowed Cole to get a second chance at a buck that he just missed. Congratulations, Cole Gann, on a successful archery season. Join us next week as team member Matt Smith takes you on his archery season with a really cool hunt you don't want to miss. From all of us at Ozark Traditions TV, we thank you for watching. And remember, if you see us out in God's country, stop us. We'd like to meet you.
Wandering down the riverbank or walking
child, it's not just all about the kill. Ozark traditions in the great outdoors, hunting with the family, who could ask for more? Planting seeds of passion like those who've gone before. Ozark traditions in the great outdoors. It's an Ozark tradition in the great outdoors.